Here we have the second phase of the seismic pillow. This is the membrane that prevents geopathogenic radiation as well as the radon, the gas, which is a silent killer. So the first layer is one side self-adhesive bituminous membrane with aluminium foil on top of it. The direction of the foil goes perpendicular to the joints of the XPS. So the overlapping is slightly bigger than as if this was laid down as the normal vapor barrier. This is sensitive phase because the protection foil has to be parallel, very carefully removed. So the overlaps and the joints will be properly sealed together. If we go under the angle of 45 degrees, this will enable the smooth removal of the protection foil. Sometimes, due to the length of the membrane, we need to make a cross overlappings. It is wise and it is suggested to even down the overlaps within the one line of the membrane. Thus, we will reduce the thickness of the overlapping joints when the next layer comes on top of this one. Clean and precise installment is very important in each and every phase of the installment of the seismic pillow. Because the membranes here are not the ordinary bituminous membranes, they are self-adhered and they need to be put on a clean, dry and dust-free surface. Because of the variation of the daily temperature, the membrane doesn't stick always the same way. So we use the roller, the heavy steel roller, to help better sticking of those membranes. So the colleague here is checking whether the overlaps are stuck together on the proper way.